The engineering challenge they're facing to even test this viral video is as tough as it gets. A ballistic ballet of perfectly choreographed explosive ingredients.
We have watched this video dozens of times and looked at every single shot of the rig.
Beauty.
And we have measured as best we can the distances between each of the stations and replicated exactly the journey of the shrimp from gun to plate.
Oh, look at those.
This whole machine depends upon this shrimp firing accurately.
The shrimp gun is locked and loaded.
I, for one, think that there may be a little adjustment after the first time we fire it. Here we go. In 3, 2, 1. I got shrimp up my nose. What happened? The first test, well, my face got covered with shrimp guts.
And we can't just add more pressure. It's just going to disintegrate him more. And that means that we've got to do something to doctor this a little bit. And what it would take is what is known as a sabot, which is behind the shrimp and takes the brunt of the force of the air blast, pushing the shrimp out of the cannon without destroying them.
Things we turn out to get good at that will never be useful again.
And then that sabot or wadding falls away before it reaches the target.
And with a small adjustment to the aim.
That was
perfect.
That was perfect. I was going to say almost perfect, but that was perfect.
The guys seem happy.
Spank right into the pillow.